So part D of Russian Rumpus is the trickiest part, and I'm going to play it to you slowly, but before we do that, I just want to talk a little bit about things that will make it easier for you. You need to know exactly which finger colour you are using, which finger pattern. So, that's red there, and it stays red all the way through until... No, it's red all the way through for this part. So, I would like you to make sure that you keep your fingers really close to the string, and the bits that we're going to practice, well, we'll play the whole thing through once. Ready? One, and two, and.
Whichever part you play, I want the D players to play.